we've heard from the community loud and clear that before you go forward and you build this fabulous building, we gotta make sure, we must make sure that the academics are strong.
So that's the real purpose tonight, is provide a community an opportunity to not only to be heard, but to learn about some of the good things that are about to happen here at Jack Yates High School.
And we are investing time and energy and resources to continue to build a dynamic school.
Teachers that we are working with this year come from a variety of experience bases, and they're more content specific to make sure that we have the very best in the classrooms in front of our scholars.
We have started seeing some changes, but we have a lot of work to do, and we want to come in and help HIZ with this process so we can build our school back up.
Kids here have a great, great opportunity. They just need to take advantage of the many choices that they're going to have.
We did some revamping of the School of SOC to make it a more competitive program, as well as make it more attractive to students by adding a component of electricity.
This is the first time I've attended a meeting like this where we have meaningful data, we have a clear commitment and vision for the school that is based on facts. Our voices have been heard. I absolutely know that they have. And not just heard, that they've been embraced, they've been valued, and the implementation has already begun.